Hello, 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 everybody. This is LCI on the mic. We continue from where I terminated the other stream. I'm continuing from here. We have to go to that subway station. So let's find that subway station. Just a second. I don't know the direction. Let me see. I don't have any weapons, so this is gonna be nice. I don't know where to go. Let me see. Calder station. So it's not that far. Okay. So basically, I have to go here. Okay. So straight ahead. I need to find the entrance.
The Caldera Street station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance.
Yes, how can I do that?
The lamp was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it.
Yeah. Okay, I have to go and find the light. Can I take this light over here?
Fuck. Okay, don't mind me, just passing through. Shadows stirred like there was someone there, but there was no one. I wanted to keep it that way.
Okay, I need another source. Can't take the light. Man, I need another light. Well, I came through here. To find some light source. Where can I find a light source? It keeps pointing me here. But I can't do anything. Active. Hmm. I have somehow. Hello, Webs, how are you? Thank you very much, Webs. Thank you very much for hitting that like button for me. How are you, Webs? How are you, my friend? Yeah, it's good with me. Just busy, you know, working. Not streaming. Only now and then I don't have time to stream. What can I do? Work is on first place with family and yeah. Don't have time to stream anymore. What can I do? There is a shadow there. I don't want to wake him up or something like that. Okay, what's here? Nice. Medkits. I'm gonna take it. I can't open doors. What can I do then? There is a source of light over there. Don't mind me, Shadow. Okay.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake. The writer. I'm Alex Casey, looking into a murder.
Come on, what is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim? Stay here.
No, wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
Let me take the flashlight. Ooh, I have a gun. Nice.
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance.
Nice! Okay. What's here? Let me see what's here. Nothing. Why the arrows pointed? Where is he disappeared? Can we go here? The moment's here.
Darkness now, restless shadows block my way.
Okay, found something useful. Bullets, I think. Yes. Let me go up here. Can I go up here? No, I can't. Okay, let's go back to the station.
Gun and flashlight, I could fight back.
No, too many of them.
The flashlight had done its job. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now.
Okay, let's find the subway entrance. Not here, I think. It was here. Entrances. Where is that entrance?
Good.
Let me see the map. So it's here somewhere. Let me go back to that place that I was before. Where was it? Where was it? I think over here, let me get the light. I have to get the light from here, I think. I don't want to use any more bullets. I don't have any more bullets to waste on them. So okay, I have the nice.
I needed to find another light to go deeper inside.
Is there a way in here? It's blocked. Let me take it. Come on. Thank you. There is a light inside here, but I can't get to it. Can I take the light from outside while I'm inside? Just asking, you know. No, I can't. I have an idea. Nothing useful. Okay. Oh, I can go up. Nice. Bullets. Nice. The thing is, I can go up, or I can go down. Let's go up and see what's here up.
I had written books about Alex Casey for years. Something lingered here. A line from a half-forgotten story.
Okay. I'm trying to align it.
Away the sins of this city. But some sins, the evidence of the crimes committed, could never be erased. Not by the rain or any amount of therapy from Dr. Jack Daniels. It remained bruises under my skin, like tattoos. Bruises in my soul. Scar tissue on my heart. The rain never stopped falling. And I never stopped drinking.
Okay, so this was the... Okay, so we know how to align it now, guys. If you didn't play this part. Okay, now let's go down. Leave me alone, leave me alone. I don't want to fight you guys. Leave me alone. I don't want to fight them. Nice. Keep finding those, and yeah, I'll be alright.
Hello.
Oh, hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
What?
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. Still haven't found my mystery man, though.
Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Orland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? I'll keep looking.
You're making a map.
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light, but never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help.
Okay. So these are echoes. What? I have to check this.
Oh, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things. Don't judge me.
I'll trade you walls any day.
Okay. Okay. Making a quick save here. I need everything, I won't leave here. Let me use it. Okay, let's go up. The arrow's pointing me up.
I'm awake.
Leave me alone. Freaking alone, guys. What? me a freak alone, man. Get lost. Beat it. Keep finding supplies, nice.
There was something hidden here. Light would reveal it.
What? Where? Let me see on the map. Yeah, there was something hidden here. Where is that? I don't get it. What the hell? This is a bug. Oh yeah, this is a very big bug in the game. Okay, we have a bug here. Apparently. We have a bug, and I have no idea how to. I have to. Let me see, resume. No, I have to load from where I've saved it 5 minutes ago, and I have no choice. It's a bug in the game. It was cool though. Being in the flying in the air. This officer here, I'm gonna skip the dialogues. Okay, I have redone this. I think I came through here. Ah. Yes. I have to be careful because there is a bug in this zone, so I won't fall again. Oh, so this is a faster way to the station. Nice. Okay, got it. So basically, I have to go there.
Fuck me.
Yeah, we have to run. Go. Let me open this. Oh, bullets. I'm gonna take them all. Nice, nice, nice. It's much faster way to get where I need to go. Now I'm gonna take that light from here.
The gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket.
Use it. Batteries, any batteries?
Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more. Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
Yeah, maybe an echo.
Inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing.
You have discovered your first plot element from an echo. You can rewrite it in reality on the plot board. Let me see.
I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a path deeper into the dark place. Things clicked into place. The story rang true. I was making progress. The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked.
Okay. Let's see what's here.
It was locked from the other side.
Just a second, guys. Just a second. I have to answer the phone.
The Fed had glimpsed into the Maw of Darkness. It swallowed him whole. The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward.
Okay, finish talking. How are you guys? How are you? This arrow points me.
There was something hidden here. Light would reveal it.
Where is it? Here, where? Gun. I don't know, it's Gun World. I have no idea.
The blood trail continued deeper into darkness. Sound of that. A phrase repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this? The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. The new scene I had found was important for the story. The story thread felt right here. All he found was a fate worse than death.
Case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
Thank you.
can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. But Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story. I had a new idea, a new story thread. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene. Imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence. Their twisted Bible. Making my way deeper into the story.
Okay. What do I need to do next? Okay. Well, let me take the light from here. Let me take the life from here and oh man, if I take the life from here, it closes my way in. But isn't there a way? No, it's not. Let me see. There is something over here.
Wait, I'm lost in the dark.
Where? Exactly. The arrow's pointing. I think that was what the... Yeah. What? Okay, I'm back. I wanted to take the light and go to over there. There is a light over there. But I can't, because if I take the light, this closes. Then there is no way in. Let me see. No, there is no way in. Okay, so that's not a good idea. I need to find another light source to take. From somewhere, but from where? Let me see. Closes. Isn't there a way out over from over here?
Wake.
Bullets on him. Let me heal. Can I go through here? Yes, I can go with the light. Nice.
The
water was gone. The way forward was open.
Breaker, in case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
Do I have some bullets to spare?
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
Bullets.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. You know, in the dreams, I'm often someone else. A different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world. It's alternate realities, maybe. But certain things don't change. Like Door.
The sketch you have does look like the Door I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the Door has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
This is something really quick. What point of interest has I missed? Wasn't this missed? Painkillers, nice. Ooh, bullets. I think I'm missing something. Well, it's showing me something. Something here. I don't know.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I was sure the plot board had the pieces I needed. I had found another compelling location to use.
Hello? Anyone there? Dead. Poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin. Be opened on the side.
Don't go on, man.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. A sick and twisted story. But it worked. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now.
That is the exit. Let me see what's here. Leading me here, but Oh man.
My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
Okay, the lights will help, but don't take me where. Let me see something. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end the stream here because I have another important thing to do and I have to do it. Taken the light, but okay, I will find you the next video. Okay guys, I will see you in the next video. Thank you very much. Take care, bye.